life can relate to each other, and you know,
we're all brothers and sisters. I mean, that's a fact, absolute truth. We're all sons and daughters of God.
People forget that Jesus was a person, as well as, you know, what they put him to be on the pedestal. But he was a person, just like there was people, like I said, millions of times in the Civil War. There's a lot of people that come, I've had a guy come through from the Civil War before. You know, I've seen
slaves from that time come through, and that the slave owner and the slaves that they killed were all coming through together at once. We saw that one time.
I've seen dancers from the 20s. I mean, it's just
it doesn't matter what time.
Yeah,
there is no time.
And then people are gonna say, okay, we're wrong, but we're not wrong. Yet have we been told that we weren't accurate or anything like that?
No.
We're not crazy. I just want to get that straight.
Because we're human too, you know.
Yeah, we don't need that.
Like Jesus was human too. I mean,
yeah, Buddha. He didn't need to ridicule himself.
Yeah, but he took it, you know, and kept on going, like we're doing, and we will do.
Yeah. I mean, this is, the thought of being, you know, any more than just trying to be helpful, spiritual, teaching people abilities, that are able to do it, and use those abilities to help other people. That's all we're doing.
That's it. You know, all we care about is, that's all we care about. What's wrong with that?
Nothing.
I mean, we know there's nothing wrong with it, although the world does. There's certain people in the world have vested interest in keeping people ignorant and not having people not be happy. I can tell you that. You know, that's why the extraterrestrial situation is suppressed, because once that truth comes out, you know, that's a whole other subject. We'll speak on this another time more. But once that truth comes out, the world will change completely. And I can tell you psychically right now, it's coming very, very soon.
I will say this, you know, that we're just doing the best we can. I don't, it chokes me up to know that, you know, people would even question what we're trying to do out of the love that we're trying to show.
Massive
amounts of love that we're trying to show to people and help people heal their hearts.
Yeah.
You know.
And then the world says that's wrong.
That's wrong.
It's almost laughable. I'm laughing now because it is laughable. It's wrong to love. Okay, let me give you this analogy. Like, you know, this is like, I remember reading this in one of the Conversations with God series, and then one of the books. It's actually in the Friendship with God book by the same author. You know, Neil wrote that book too. But anyway, it's like he was channeling. And, you know, but I gave you that book. I remember getting that. Like, he said something there, though. He's like, all right, you know, God is saying, look, in your society, you know, you put war and killing and violence all out on Front Street, you know, right out there, and hate and all of this stuff on TV on Front Street. You know, you're all about violence and killing and hate, you know, but then, like, sexually, you know, like, you know, it's a shameful thing. And naked bodies and admiring bodies and sex and what stuff like that at the same time is shameful and hidden in the closet, you know. When it, like, he was like, maybe you should reverse that. You know, and then to put the violence and stuff in the closet, hide that away, you know.
Make love, not
war. And make love in the streets. That's what it said. It said, what's wrong with a woman making love in the streets? It was in that book. You know, it makes sense to me.
Paul McCartney, why can't we do it in the road?
Mm-hmm.
You know, why can't we?
There's nothing wrong with that, you know, because, I mean, look, you turn on your TV and then you're just seeing people blown up in Iraq and Afghanistan,
yeah,
people
martyring
themselves and bodies and all that.
And that's what they're making money off that.
Yeah.
You understand that, you know.
They make money off war.
We're not even making any money off
it. We don't charge anybody. I want you to understand that again. We haven't charged anyone a dime, and we never will.
Yeah, I mean, gee whiz. Come on. You know, we just wanted to throw this stuff out there because it's a frustrating issue. It really is. We know that this is a profession that
I wanted to say this too. Like, you know, we've seen different extraterrestrial worlds. You know, we've been given insight into that too. And they have worlds out there where everybody in the world is what you would call a spiritual master. Everybody, even little kids. Like, little kids are taught from the time they're born, had spirituality. They're not taught math and history and stuff like that and all this bullshit. They're taught how to master themselves.
Yeah,
you know,
what's wrong with that?
And there are no poor people in those worlds, you know. There are no people dumped in fucking ghettos and projects.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? You know, there's none of that shit. And there's no people working for minimum wage, you know, while others have billions and billions. None of that. And that's true. You know, you can say we're lying for all I care. But you know, there are thousands and thousands of extraterrestrial cultures out there just in this dimension. That doesn't include all the other multidimensional ones. You know, like that, and we are primitive. We think we're so advanced here. We are primitive. We're cavemen. You know, in this world we are like cavemen. We're less than cavemen. Compared to some of those extraterrestrial races and cultures, we are cavemen here, you know, in this world. But yet we think we're so advanced, you know?
And all we're trying to do is help.
We're trying to raise awareness, that's it, you know? Raise awareness, you know? We've been given these gifts freely, you know, and we're going to give them out freely.
I think we should close off the video.
Let's do it for now.
But let me say this. Listen, I love all of you, you know, in the audience, if you're there. We love all of you. We want to help you. You know, we'll do the best we can. And, you know, you can, if you feel a negative vibe from us, don't try to, you know.
Go within yourself and see why you're feeling that.
Yeah, just go within your heart, man, your woman or whatever.
Yeah.
You know, and just, you know that we're just trying to make a difference in a more positive way.
That's it.
And there's nothing else to that. I wanted to address this with my sunglasses off because I usually have them on.
Me too. That's just so you see sincerity.
Yeah.
You know, sincerity in our hearts.
Yeah, we have hearts too, and we don't want to feel like we're doing bad. And I don't think we're doing bad.
Oh, well, we know we're not.
No.
I mean, now let me say too, I love y'all too. Every single one of y'all. You know what I'm saying? All of y'all, everybody has good in them. There's nobody going to be going into some hell like we were saying.
Yeah.
Nobody's condemned. God is not angry at anybody, and God never will be angry at anybody. You know, and like, you know, it doesn't matter what you've done. You know, like I'm speaking, let me speak to all the brothers out there, like living, you know, might be living thug lives and stuff, what we call thug lives and stuff like that. You know, y'all are fine with God. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can assure you of that. You know, like, God is with you. Christ is with you. Buddha is with you always. You know, no matter what you do, you're fine. You're fine. You know, I wanted to kick that out, too. You know, and not just them, not just you guys, but everybody.
And understand that those people have been around for thousands of years because of their ridicule, because of what they've done for love, you know, in the name of God and things like that. That's why they've existed for so long. You know, maybe we'll exist that long. I don't know. But I know that we're only trying to, you know, improve the lives of other people. You know, that's it.
That's it. All right, we're going to leave it at this for now.
Peace be with you,
and we love you all.
We love you all.
All right. Thank you.